I was just about to start. This is the red carpet. Who's who of the global fashion elite? You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Good evening, sir. Welcome to San Quentin.
Work 47.
Welcome, sir. Enjoy the show.
Yeah. Hey, you! Hey, you. Trespassers, that's fucking it!
That's it. Run along now. Stay out of
trouble. Sir?
Sir?
Sorry, we can't. Sir, I'm sorry, this is a restricted area.
Huh.
Clear!
Good evening, sir. Please come in.
I have a strange feeling.
Ah, hey there, big boy.
No, sir, you can't come through here. Sorry for the inconvenience.
Very well. Sold enough.
The next article for sale. A drug-related activity.
Thomas, please leave.
I'm in the middle of something.
That's fantastic, Jacqueline. How big a contribution?
Hello there.
That is so much.
Victor Novikov is...
Okay, stand still, bud.
Fire at will.
Looking sharp, buddy, but I can't let you walk through here. Strict orders. Sorry for the inconvenience.
The bidding has closed.
Next.
Nice talk, sir.
Possible liability.
Let's just say they Prince Po, how is your father?
He is the sun and the moon, Miss Martins. He does not complain.
There's an item coming up. You might find it interesting. A certain list. Courtesy of MI6.
I see.
Thank you for the information.
No one is mentioning Kamarov's unfortunate death, or his alleged ties to the CIA, of course.
What's this guy think he is? Whose friend is he?
Whatever I did.
Both targets are down. Great work. Now head to... towards an exit.
Oh, sorry.
Not in the picture!
How was Moscow?
Kamarov is gone. I set him up as a Langley spy. It's quite the scandal at the FSB. His death will not be investigated. Your turn.
Very well. The secrets of the global elite. 5 years of work. Everything we've collected. This thing makes WikiLeaks look like a gossip rag. The pen beats the sword, huh?
I have found that whoever wields the sword decides who holds the pen. Smile, Victor. Your reputation is safe. Now run along. I'm sure you have pretty dresses to attend to.
Victor.
Good luck with the shot. I have a feeling it's going to be the one you'll be remembered for.
Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
That's not gonna work, but.
Welcome to Sapien.
You. Answer me when I'm talking to you.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Sir, you are not authorized to be.
Cannot come through. Your final
warning. What is this? The kid.
Going on.
So, did you have anything to do with this mess?
Are you deaf? What do you think you're doing?
Stop! Yeah!
Why would you knock anyone out?
What is wrong with you?